Welcome to tonight's contest. Here are your Zebra Basketball Junior Varsity teammates.
My name is Sam Adams. I'm a 10th grader, and I play a forward spot.
My name is Tanner Music. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a shooting guard.
Jared Gamble, 10th grade, guard.
Wilson Lee, 10th grade, guard.
My name is AJ Knott. I'm a sophomore, and I'm a forward.
My name is Tristan Foster. I'm a sophomore. I'm a guard.
Brendan Fanswood, sophomore, forward.
I'm Alex Borg. I'm a center, and I'm a sophomore.
Jackson Sawyer, I'm a freshman, and I play point guard.
Four will come back and get this thing tipped and underway. You're watching Junior Varsity Basketball right here on RTC Channel 4.
Number 24, Tristan Foster. At forward, a sophomore number 2, A.J. Knotts. The other forward, a junior, number 14, Dominic Thomas. And at center, a junior, number 32, Noah Dahlquist. Officiating tonight's JV game are Jake Ruff of Rochester and Donald Amade of Francisville.
And once again, welcome back to Rochester Community High School. I'm Todd Beeler, bringing to you tonight's junior varsity action between the Caston Comets and the Rochester Zebras. Thanks for joining us here on RTC Channel 4 Sports. And we've got a backyard rivalry, just a short distance separating these two schools. And Caston controls the opening tip, and Hunter Babb drives the lane, shot up,
and good.
So quickly, Caston draws first blood in this contest. And Wilson Lee will bring the ball up the court for the Zebras. Underneath, a quick pass
to
Dom Thomas.
Dominic Foster. Correction, Dominic Thomas.
And 2-2. Fast and furious here right out of the chute. Young with a ball. Off to number 33, Boldry. Boldry will reset up top. And that's Remley. In the corner, underneath pass to number 33.
Caston
off
basket,
the glass.
Number 33.
For Grant Boldry.
Boldry.
So the Comets back on top by a score of 4-2. That's Lee with the ball. Back on top. Dahlquist comes out high to receive it. Knotts. Right wing. And the head and shoulder fake by Lee. He gives it back to Knotts. Knotts begins to drive to his left, but shuffled the feet to begin with, and we have our first turnover of the ball game. Hunter Babb to trigger it in underneath. Trey Young will bring the ball up for the Comets as he walks it across the timeline. Lee picks him up immediately, and Babb kicks it into the corner to Boldry. Boldry back between the rings. On top to Remley. Underneath. And once again, Hunter Babb puts it in for his second basket of the contest. Lee, far wing. Free throw line extended to Thomas. Dahlquist swings around to Knotts. Knotts looks inside for Thomas. Back on top. Three-point shot on the way. And good.
Tristan Foster.
And that brings the Zebras to within 1 point. Knotts closely guarding Young on the other end. He'll pick up his first personal foul contest.
Number 2, A.J. Knotts.
And that will be the team's first. The Comets to trigger it in far side. Trey Young kicks it into the backcourt to Hunter Babb. Babb dribbling through traffic, loses control of the ball, out of bounds and last touched by Thomas. And the Comets will retain possession. They'll trigger it in far side at the half-court stripe. Babb into Young, stolen away, and a foul. Good steal, and Foster was going in for the breakaway.
Caston foul, number 4,
foul
Trey
by
Young.
Trey Young. That's his first personal.
Non-shooting.
Non-shooting foul, so the Zebras will inbound underneath their ball own basket. Knotts looking to get it in, triggers into Thomas. Thomas wheeling baseline, reverse, leaves it a little bit short. Dahlquist trying to rip the ball away, successfully comes out of there, and the Zebras will go back on top and set it up. Foster back on top to Lee. Lee looking now. Couple dribbles to the right, reverses back to the left, penetrates. Foster leaves the shot short, and loose ball rebound taken out of there by Boldry, and he is tripped. And we're going to have a foul coming up against Rochester.
Number 24, Tristan Foster.
Foster picking up his first personal foul, team second. 3:44 to go here, first quarter. Caston off to an early 6-5 lead in this contest. Trap in the corner. Remley gets out of there on top to Babb, and he is bumped again. Rochester very aggressive on the defensive end.
Zebra ball, number 24.
That's Foster picking up his second personal foul. Coach Sean Kelly going to the bench for the first time tonight. And number four, that's Jackson Sawyer, will check in tonight.
Checking in with
Jackson,
the Zebras,
a 5-foot, 6-inch freshman. And Foster will have to go to the bench. Babb triggers it in for the Comets. That's Trey Young, back to bag. Gives it to Young on the foul line, dribbles down to Remley. Back to Babb on top, once again to Young. Young swings it around to the left side. That's Boldry with the ball. Back to Babb. Comets around the perimeter, trying to find something on the interior. A little bit of penetration that time by Young, and he's going to pick up yet another Zebra foul. It's going to be four team fouls here in the early going for Rochester.
Zebra foul.
That's number 14, Dominic Thomas. Dominic Thomas picks up his first personal. So the Comets to trigger it in underneath their own bucket. Looking. And there's a three-point shot on the way. No good by Young. Rebound goes to A.J. Knotts. Rochester back on the attack. That's Sawyer on the top with the ball. He'll drive to the left. Give it off to Dahlquist in the corner. Up top to Lee. Knotts will drive. Foul line. Pulls up back on top to Thomas. Thomas drives right. Draws a double team. Back out to Lee. Reversing the ball to Sawyer, then to Knotts in the corner. Knotts, spin move on the baseline, gets cut up nicely by Babb. Sawyer in the paint. Back out, Knotts on top to Lee. Thomas now on the wing, tries to force it into Dahlquist. Dahlquist draws a triple team, gets the ball up around the rim and good.
Noah Dahlquist.
We've got an official's timeout. And we've got a shoelace that needs to be fixed by Remley, and I think we're set for action once again. So with that Dahlquist basket, Rochester back on top by a score of 7-6, 2:20 to go first period. Here's a trap, a near steal, we call it a steal by Thomas, wheeling back to Knotts. Knotts on top of the key to Wilson, feeds it inside to Dahlquist, he turns, he shoots, he scores. Noah Dahlquist with back-to-back buckets, and that opens up a three-point advantage for the Zebras. Back the other way. Here's Young. Tries to feed it foul line to Smith. He gets it into the corner to Boldry. His shot on the way, no good, and off the mark. Rebound chased down by Hunter Babb. Babb on top to Remling. Now between the rings, Young with the ball. They swing it in the corner. Babb tries a three-point shot. His shot blocked out of bounds by Dominic Thomas.
With Caston,
a couple
20,
of substitutions for the Comets. Trenton
Zebras,
Howard will check
23,
in. Hunter Babb
Sam
will
Adams.
Go to the bench. And number 23 for Rochester checks in. That's Sam Adams. He'll replace Dom Thomas. Adams, a 5'11 sophomore for Rochester. And for Caston Howard, a 5'9 freshman. Caston drives baseline, tries to kick it out to Remley, pass a little bit too tall, and the Comets will turn the ball over. So Rochester with the basketball and a three-point advantage. Minute 25 to go, first period of play. Sawyer gives it to Knotts on the wing, top of the key. Now we go to Adams. Adams around to Wilson. They get it down on the block to Knotts. Knotts back on top to Sawyer. Kicks it to Adams. We go underneath the Dahlquist. Back out to Adams. On top once again to Lee. We kick it left wing. Three-point shot on the way and good.
Number four,
Jackson Sawyer. So Sawyer scratches with his first 3 points of the ball game. Caston back the other way. Under a minute to go, and we have a traveling violation. And quickly,
returning
number 11, Hunter Babb back in
the
lineup for the Comets. And Andrew Smith will go to the bench. Adams inbounds the ball to Sawyer. 45 seconds to go, first period of play. Rochester 12, Comets 6, early going. Dahlquist fumbles the ball on top, then regains it. Lee baseline down to Knotts. He goes to drive and tied up nicely by Howard. He dropped down with some good help defense, but the Zebras will retain possession and will inbound underneath their own bucket. Adams to trigger it in, does so to Lee. Knotts on top, swings it around to Sawyer in the corner to Adams. Adams looking inside, nothing doing. Back on top once again to Lee. Lee in the corner to Dahlquist. He drops it down low to Adams. He turns, he shoots. No good. And loose ball tipped around and secured by Howard. Trey Young back on the way. Boldry drives, slips down, keeps his dribble alive nicely. And the Comets will retain possession. Howard between the rings. Gives it up to Young. Swings it around to Babb. He drives baseline, pulls up from about 14 feet. His shot around the rim, no good. And that's the end of the first quarter of play. With your score, Rochester 12, Caston 6. You're watching Junior Varsity Basketball right here on RTC Channel 4.
Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester is the place for all of your automotive service needs.
I've been coming to Shepherd's for service approximately 5 or 6 years. My husband drives the Honda 2004, I believe, so it isn't brand new. And he brings it here. We get our tires here, oil changes, whatever needs to be done, they take care of. We have a good history with the Shepherd family, so we're happy to come here.
And we're getting set for the second quarter of action here in the Junior Varsity Contest between the visiting Caston Comets and the home squad, the Rochester Zebras. I'm Todd Beeler, bringing you some play-by-play action together tonight with RTC Channel 4. Thanks for stopping by and making us part of your evening. The Comets will take the ball on the alternating possession. They'll line it up with Trey Young. And number 20, that's Trenton Howard, in the lineup along with Grant Boldry. And Galen Rentschler has checked in for the first time. That's Hunter Babb in the lineup as well with the ball. He draws the trap in the corner, gets it out to Boldry. We'll set the Rochester lineup for you here in just a little while. Pass underneath to to Babb. He drives the baseline, goes up strong, and knocks down his third basket of the game. 6 points, and that brings the Comets within four. On top of the ball for Rochester, that's number four, Jackson Sawyer. He kicks it around to Sam Adams. Dom Thomas posts up on the block, and there's a shot by Wilson Lee, number 20. He misses it. A.J. Knotts is your fifth Zebra on the court right now. And the Comets control the rebound, and they're back on the attack. Boldry drives baseline, shot up, no good. I think we've got a foul on the floor before the shot against Rochester. It's on number four, Jackson Sawyer. That's his first personal foul, and the team's fifth. Rochester with five team fouls. The Comets only with one so far. Howard triggers it in. We're on top to Babb. He kicks it around to Boldry. Right wing, entry pass from Rentschler is tipped around and controlled by A.J. Knotts of Rochester. Turnover Comets. Sawyer now around the center ring, gives it up to Thomas. Left side, outside the arc. Adams on top. That's Lee with the ball, back on top to Knotts. Looking inside, Caston doing a good job of packing that defense down low. Thomas this time gets it into Adams. Nothing doing, kicks it out. Wide open three-point shot for Sawyer's shot, no good, and rebound snared away by Hunter Babb. Back the other direction. Here comes Young. Wide open three-point look for the Comets, and that is knocked down by Galen Rentschler.
Galen Rentschler.
So Rentschler with his first points of the ball game, and the Comets cut the lead to one. That's Thomas. Foul line extended. He'll pull from about 16 feet and drains nothing but net.
Thomas.
Nice square up and good-looking jump shot by Thomas. Caston with the ball. Little bit of pressure by Rochester right at the foul line. Good entry pass to Howard. Hesitation. Blocked shot by Thomas, but we're going to pick up a foul because I think he got him with a hip. Yep, Zebra foul ball is called against 14, Dominic Thomas. Dominic, that is his
Thomas
second personal foul.
The Comets, shooting two.
That'll send Trenton
20,
Howard, a 5'9 freshman,
Howard
to the line with two foul shots. Howard's first shot up, and it rattles around and drops. He'll have one more.
Returning to the Zebra lineup.
Returning to the Rochester lineup
Noah
is number 32, Noah Dahlquist, and A.J. Knotts will come out for a breather. Howard getting set for one more foul shot. Takes his time, eyes it, skies it, drains it. Howard with his second point. And once again, the Comets back within a point. Sawyer running the point for the Zebras. And nobody home down there in that right corner. Rochester will turn the ball over. So the Comets on the attack, looking to take the lead. Howard dribbles the ball here, top. Babb swings it around, right wing. Babb on the drive, shot up, no good. Fights for the rebound, gets his own rebound. Kicks it out to Howard in the corner. We're back on top to Boldry. Now Young. Entry pass to Boldry. On top, Young, three-point shot on the way, off the mark, no good. And a good box out and rebound by Sam Adams. And we have a whistle and a timeout by Coach Sean Kelly and the Rochester Zebras. Let's take a quick break. You're watching JV Basketball right here on RTC 4.
At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process was very simple, very easy. It's a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and what I bought. There wasn't any haggling. It's where I really wanted to be, and I would keep coming back.
Stop out today and let Shepherds help you find your next vehicle.
Coming out of the Zebra timeout, Rochester will retain possession and inbound underneath their own basket. 14-13 ball game, Zebras on top by a point with 3:05 remaining first half of play. Rochester enjoyed a 12-6 advantage after the first quarter, but Kasten has outscored Rochester 7-2 to begin the second quarter of play. Rochester with the ball. Sawyer swings around Thomas, now on top to Lee. Wilson Lee with it. Back to Sawyer, nice entry pass to Thomas. Got cut off. Tried to bounce it across the baseline to Lee, and ball kicked out of bounds by Kasten. Adams looks to trigger it in. Nice entry pass to Dahlquist. He goes up strong, and shot was blocked, but we also drawed a foul.
Number four, Trey Young.
That's Young's second personal foul.
At the line, shooting two
team
for
second.
The Zebras. Number 32, Noah Dahlquist.
So Noah Dahlquist at the line. Noah, 4 points so far in this contest. First foul shot up and good. A couple of substitutions coming in. A.J. Knotts will replace Sam Adams for Rochester.
For Kasten.
And Trey Young will come out of the Comet lineup as Michael Remley, a 6'3 sophomore, checks back in. Dahlquist, one more on the way. That's a little strong off the heel of the iron. And Babb with the rebound for the Comets. Howard cut off, back on top to Babb. He looks to drive back out to Howard. Boldry, left wing, will dribble back on top. Kasten being very patient, mostly working the perimeter. Now we're looking to drive with Rentschler on the baseline, and he's going to pick up a block. The foul will be on
number 32, Noah Dahlquist.
That is his first personal, and that's going to send the Comets into the bonus.
At the line for Kasten, number 10, Galen Rentschler.
With 2:21 left in the first half, Rochester with 17 fouls. The Comets only two thus far. Rentschler shot up and good, and he will earn the right for the bonus shot. Rentschler gets set. His shot on the way, around the rim, no good. And Dom Thomas with a strong rebound. Rochester protecting a one-point lead. And Jackson Sawyer brings the ball up court between the rings. Swings it around to Thomas. Back on top to Lee. Lee looks to drive, foul line, cut off. Ball bobbled, kicks it down in the paint to Thomas. Thomas muscles the ball up and in. Dom Thomas, a strong showing here in the first half. 6 points now for Thomas. And Rochester expands the lead to 3. Sawyer almost a reach-in foul on Babb. Babb tears it away. Nice job of swinging the ball around to Hunter. Around to Howard. And then he drops underneath to Rensler, who has a wide open look and lays it in for 2. So the Comets back within 1. A very even seesaw affair here this evening. Knotts, shot fake. Cut off by Remley. To Sawyer, to Lee. Now to Knotts, who drives the paint, forces up a shot. That's no good, but he draws a foul. And A.J. Knotts will go to the line to shoot a pair.
Casket foul, number 32. Michael Remley. At the line for the Zebras, shooting 2. Foul. Number 2, A.J. Knotts.
Knotts, his first foul shot on the way, and that is off the mark, no good. One more. A.J. fouled in the act of shooting. He's getting set. This one on the way, and that one's nothing but net. A.J. in the scoring column with his first point of the night. Caston with a ball, Boldry. He'll dribble between the rings, back on top, pick it up, round to Rensler, now Howard. Howard, left side, free throw line extended, goes back on top to Rensler. He looks to drive, cut off nicely by Lee. Boldry thought about 3, tried to drive, and cut off by Thomas. Rensler, skip pass to Howard, now back on top to Babb. Gives up to Rensler, skips the other way to Howard. He tries to drive baseline. Double team cut off nicely. Tries to throw it off of the leg of Dahlquist, and Noah, great job of picking up the ball. Pushes it the other way to Thomas, who drives hard to the hole, and he's going to pick up a foul. 33, Red. That's
number
Grant
33,
his
Grant
first personal foul. And that's going to send, I guess they're going to call that foul on the floor. So Rochester will inbound underneath their own bucket. A little bit before the act of shooting. So we lob it on top. Wilson Lee skies high and snags the ball. Entry pass, tries to force it to Thomas. Tipped around, he got it, and laid it in. Caston, a good job of coming out and denying the pass, but the tip drill in effect for Dominic Thomas. Thomas now with 8 first half points. And here's a steal by Knotts on top as he juggles the ball. Brings it into the front court, and now we're going to get a traveling violation against Wilson Lee. Knotts, a great job of anticipating the pass and getting out in the passing lane. Almost had it again, and that pass a little bit long. Rensler just had to bat it back in bounds, and Rochester picks it off. Thomas goes hard, drives to the hole, no good, and that is the end of the first half of play. With your score,
again,
the Rochester Zebras 20, the Caston Comets 16. We're going to take a break.
We all want to do our part to help the environment. With RTC, when you go green, you get green. When you sign up with RTC's e-bill online payment system, you can save $2 off of every bill. Just log on to RTC1.com and click on the e-bill icon. No stamps, no envelopes, no worries. Go green, get green with RTC's e-bill. For over a century, Rochester Telephone Company has been connecting our community, family to family, friend to friend, business to business. It is the people of RTC, your friends, your neighbors, who have made the difference. Times may have changed, but our tradition of excellent service still remains in our family of dedicated employees that serve you. RTC, a part of Rochester's past, present, and future.
Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester is the place for all of your automotive service needs.
I've been coming to Shepherd's for service approximately 5 or 6 years. My husband drives the Honda 2004, I believe, so it isn't brand new. And he brings it here. We get our tires here, oil changes, whatever needs to be done, they take care of. We have a good history with the Shepherd family, so we're happy to come here.
Tristan Foster has the ball for the Zebras to start the second half. We quickly go baseline now to Thomas. Thomas wheels, drives in the lane, forces up a shot, and he draws a quick foul. The five on the floor right now for Rochester, A.J. Knotts, along with Wilson Lee, Dominic Thomas, Tristan Foster, and Noah Dahlquist. For the Comets, they'll start the second half the same as they did the beginning of the game with Trey Young, Hunter Babb, Andrew Smith, Michael Rimley, and Grant Boldry. Thomas' shot up and good for the first point here in the second half. For the Comets in the first half, they had a balanced scoring attack with Galen Rensler and Hunter Babb, each with 6 points apiece. Trenton Howard and Grant Boldry, each with two. Rochester led in scoring by Thomas with 8 first half points. Noah Dahlquist had 5. Tristan Foster and Jackson Sawyer, each with 3 points apiece. And A.J. Knotts with 1 point to round out the scoring for the Zebras. So Rochester drawing first blood here in the second half of play. Thomas with a couple of foul shots, and Kasten with the basketball trailing by 6. Babb will fire up a 3 and knock it down from the right wing. So Babb with his first 3-pointer of the night, he now has 9 points in the ballgame. That leads the Comets in scoring. Dominic Thomas with the ball right now leads all scorers with 10 points in the contest. Dahlquist back out to Thomas. He looks to wheel baseline, kicks it back on top. Lee with a 3-point shot, and that's no good. Kasten rebound secured by Hunter Babb. Babb back on the attack, will go on top and set it to Young. That's Rimley, who tries to get the ball down in the corner to Boldry, and that ball is knocked out of bounds. Last touch by A.J. Knotts. So the Comets to trigger it in here, near side. They do so to Young, back on top to Rimley. And that ball is knocked away and stolen. And going all the way into the layup is Wilson Lee. So Wilson Lee in the scoring column. And Rochester back on top by 5. And here's another steal. Foster steals the ball and immediately fouled by Trey Young.
Number 4.
And that's Young's third personal foul of the contest. Excuse me, that is Young's fourth personal foul. He had the foul earlier on Thomas to start the second half. So Trenton Howard will check into the lineup for Kasten. And Young with 4 personal fouls has to sit down here earlier in the third period. Thomas tried to go baseline and dribbled the ball off his foot, out of bounds. So the Comets will take over possession. 4:16 remaining, third quarter of play. And Rochester on top of Kasten by a score of 24-19. Babb plays catch with Boldry in the backcourt. Now across the center line to Babb. Immediately draws a double team. Looking for help. Gets it off to Howard. And he was bumped once, no call, by Dahlquist. And the second time, Dahlquist reaches in and commits the personal foul. So that's Noah Dahlquist's second personal foul. First team foul, the Zebras here in the second half of play. Inbounds pass to Boldry. He'll go on top to Howard. Swings it around to Babb. They'll go left wing outside the arc to Rimley. Picked up by Wilson Lee. Boldry now with the ball. Way out high to Babb. Looks to drive. Almost lost the ball. Now it's picked off by Lee. He'll drive. Try to go coast to coast. Shot off the rim. No good. Strong rebound by Dahlquist, and he will be fouled in the act of shooting. Noah Dahlquist will go to the line to shoot a pair. Kasten foul on number 21.
Andrew Smith.
His first personal foul. And we've got a timeout. We're going to take a break. You're watching Junior Varsity Basketball right here on RTC's Home for Sports, Channel 4.
At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process is very simple, very easy. It's a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and what I bought. There wasn't any haggling. It's where I really wanted to be, and I would keep coming back.
Stop out today and let Shepherds help you.
And after a quick 30-second timeout, we're set for play again. My name's Todd Beeler, proudly bringing you RTC 4's broadcast of junior varsity basketball here from Rochester High School. The cast and comments paying a visit tonight. And the varsity contest between these two schools will follow. The freshman game actually preceded this tonight. Rochester pulling off a 40-27 victory over the Comets in the appetizer. Dahlquist splits a pair of foul shots, and he now has 6 points in the contest. And we have an early turnover here as the Comets tried to inbound the ball, and Rochester will take over possession. Rochester has outscored Caston by a score of 5-3 so far in the third quarter. Tristan Foster with the ball now. Tristan picked up two quick fouls in the first period, so he sat out most of that first half. Now shot off to Thomas. That's around the rim. It goes back down. Good. A strong performance tonight from Dominic Thomas, who has 12 points to lead all scorers. Caston with the ball, a little pressure by Rochester. They break it, get it across half court, and then Howard throws it into the arms of Wilson Lee. Lee quickly back the other way, will pull up, top of the key. Foster thought about it, now will drive to the foul line, cut off by Remley, and wide open jump shot. About 14 feet from the wing, knocked down by Dahlquist, and we're going to have another timeout. We'll take another break. You're watching Junior Varsity Basketball right here on RTC4.
Hi, I'm Katie Seiler, 2013 graduate of Rochester High School. The Babcock Scholarship was established by Charles and Elizabeth Babcock for Rochester High School students and graduates. Juniors and seniors interested in taking dual credit classes and applying for the Babcock Scholarship can pick one up at Mrs. Horn's desk. If you are a junior or senior taking dual credit classes, don't hesitate to fill out the Babcock Scholarship. In the past, all applicants have received money to help fund their education.
.256 to go, third quarter of play. Rochester with a strong flurry the last couple of minutes and pulling full court pressure and being able to generate some turnovers and some easy buckets. Rochester has outscored Caston by a score of 9-3 so far in this third period. Caston basketball, the inbound to Boulder. He's quickly up the sideline, and A.J. Knotts, right in his hip, will draw the personal
zero
foul.
Number two,
so that's AJ the second Knotts. Personal foul for Knotts. That's the second team foul here in the second half. So Hunter Babb, number 11, will trigger it in for the Comets. He does so to Howard, who gives it right back to Babb. Babb, a little fake, draws into the paint, pulls up from about 10 feet, shot around the rim, no good. Boldry with a good rebound. Kicks it back on top. Remley around to Howard to Babb in the corner. Babb looking cross-court, skip pass, gets it to Boldry. Cannot get a shot off. Back to Babb on top once again to Boldry. Boldry will set it up top to Howard. Left wing outside the arc to Remley. He'll go to drive. Lost control of the ball, picked up by Lee. Dribble, drive. Give off to Thomas, missed the shot, loose ball, tipped around, controlled by Foster, off the window, no good, loose ball, torn out of there by Remley. So Rochester, multiple opportunities, could not come away with a basket, and Caston back on the attack. Here's Howard, guarded closely by Knox, dribbled right through a double team between Knox and Lee, and will pick up a foul. Number 32, Noah Dahlquist, will pick up his third personal foul.
Number 32, Noah Dahlquist.
And a couple of substitutions for Rochester. Dahlquist and Knotts will go to the bench as Jackson Sawyer and Sam Adams will check in. Adams, a 5'11 sophomore. Sawyer, a 5'6 freshman. Actually, Dahlquist will stay in the game and Thomas will come out. So Dahlquist with three personal fouls, the only zebra in foul trouble so far. Here's Rensler back into the game for the Comets. He'll drive strong to the hole, and he'll draw a foul.
Zebra foul number 20, Wilson Lee
will pick up his first personal.
Comets shooting two. Number
Rensler,
10, Gaylord
go to the
Rensler.
Line to shoot a pair of foul shots. First shot on the way and good. So Galen with his 7th point of the contest. He'll have one more. Shot is on the way, and it is nothing but net. Good-looking shot by Galen Rensler. And the Comets back within 8 points. 29-21, Zebra advantage.
Go defense!
Foster cut off. He'll kick it back out to Lee. On top to Sawyer. Jackson looks, drives left. To Adams, back on top now to Lee. Wilson Lee looks to dribble, cut off at the foul line. Adams with the ball, fumbles it, and official's going to call that a double dribble. Wasn't real sure whether that was a fumble dribble or whether that was an actual dribble. The official saw the latter, and so they'll turn the ball back over to the Comets. Here's Howard across the timeline. Picks up a double team against Rochester, and they left Rensler all by himself.
Number 10, Galen Rensler.
Down.
Here we go. Get a stop. Get a stop.
Get a
stop.
10 points in the game for Rensler. Back the other way. Dahlquist in the paint. His shot no good. And Hunter Babb snares away the rebound for the Comets. He's driving hard the other way. He's cut off. Foster picks him up. We go on top to Rensler. Rensler looks to drive into the paint. Goes hard into the chest of Dahlquist. And Noah's going to pick up foul number 4.
Zebra foul number 32, Noah Dahlquist. At the line for the Comets.
So the starting center for the Zebras now with 4 personal fouls.
Rensler.
And Rensler back to the line again. Dominic Thomas off the bench for Coach Sean Kelly. And he'll check in after this first foul shot. Rensler good enough to go.
Returning to the Zebra lineup, number 14, Dominic Thomas.
So the 6-foot junior, Dominic Thomas, who's had a strong performance tonight, will check back in. Dahlquist, with 4 fouls, will have to take a seat. Rensler's next shot on the line, and good. And that cuts the lead now.
We have the score
back down to 4 points.
Lady Zebras leading in North Junction.
Here's Foster
now
on top.
By a score of 33-15.
Rensler picks up his dribble up high. Thomas now right wing. Looks to get an entry pass into Adams. Now finally gets it in. Fumbled away. Picked up by Sam. Back out to Thomas. Dom wheels. Picks up his dribble. Back out. Adams now on top to Lee. Wilson Lee picked up by Hunter Babb on defense. Wilson picks up his dribble. Long way from the basket, but Foster there to rescue him at the center circle. Now down to Lee. Shoots from the foul line, no good. And Rensler with a rebound for the Comets. Comets looking to cut the lead to 2. 10 seconds remaining, third quarter of play. Pass down to Howard, knocked out of bounds by Lee. Kasten will retain possession with 6.5 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Howard ready to trigger it in underneath his own basket. Looking. Gets it on top. Now Boldry kicks it around. Rensler looks to drive. Cut off by Thomas. On top. Howard cannot get the shot off in time, and that will end the third quarter of play. With your score, the Rochester Zebras 29, the Kasten Comets 25. We'll take a break. You're watching junior varsity basketball action right here on RTC Channel 4.
At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process was very simple, very easy. It was a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and bought. They gave me a car then. It's where I really wanted to be, and I'll just keep coming back.
Stop out today.
Took an extra step. That'll be a turnover. and Rochester basketball. Jackson Sawyer, the freshman, into the lineup. He'll run the point. He's being hawked by Boldry. He'll give it up to Foster. On top now to Adams. Swing it around to Lee. Trying to get it on the block to Foster. He draws a double team, throws up the shot, and will draw the foul. So Tristan Foster will go to the line.
Gaston Follow, number 21, Andrew Smith. At the line for the Zebras, so shooting two, number 24, Tristan foul Foster.
But we'll go to the line looking for his fourth point, and that's around the rim, no good. Incidentally, cast and foul was on number 21, Andrew Smith. That's his second personal foul. Comets have 14 fouls here in the second half. Rochester with five. Foster's second foul shot is on the way and good. So Foster with his fourth point of the night. Rochester back with a press, and they create a turnover. Here's Wilson Lee with the ball. Nice entry pass down low to Thomas. Can't get the shot to go. Foster with his own rebound. That was Foster originally with a shot as well. And got his own rebound.
Comet foul, number 11, Hunter Babb. The line for the Zebras, shooting two.
And Foster back to the line to shoot a pair.
Correction, number 24. Tristan Foster.
That one around the rim and good. So Rochester back to a six-point advantage. 31-25. 5 minutes, 21 seconds to go in regulation. Second one, rainbow ball falls through. Foster gets both of them. Zebras on top by seven. Casting quickly the other way. Eric pass off the backboard. And the recipient was Smith with the rebound. He couldn't get the shot to go. Now a nice hard drive to Rensler, and he's going to draw the foul, and he'll go to the line for the Comets.
Zebra foul, number 14, Dominic Foster. Shooting two for the Comets.
That's
number
Dominic
10,
Thomas,
Galen
picked up
Rensler.
A foul for Rochester, his third personal foul. Rensler, who shot the ball very well from the stripe, and I just jinxed him. Sorry about that, Galen. He'll have one more opportunity coming up. Second one on the way. That one's good. And casting back within 6 points. Sawyer with the ball for Rochester. To Lee. Right wing on top now to Thomas. Foster kicks it down low to Lee. Lee trying to work in the paint. Leaves that one short off the mark. Chases down his own rebound. Three-point shot. Foster on the way. And it's good.
Basket number 24.
Foster with his second trifecta of the game. That's the third three-point shot. The Zebras are knocked down. And here's yet another turnover in the backcourt. A hard drive with a hole by Don Thomas. He got it to fall. The hoop and the harm. The traditional three-point play coming up. And Gaston will call a timeout. We'll take a quick break. You're watching Junior Varsity Basketball right here on RTC4.
At Shepherd Chevrolet Buick in Rochester, it's our customers that come first.
The sales process was very simple, very easy. It's a very nice and friendly atmosphere. They've always worked with me on my trades and what I bought. There wasn't any haggling. It's where I really wanted to be, and I would keep coming back.
Stop out today and let Shepherds help you find your next vehicle.
Top to Sam Adams. Wilson Lee on top now to Thomas. Rochester content to milk a little bit of clock right now. And Hunter Babb just right in and picked the pocket of Jackson Sawyer. Will push it hard the other way. Shot no good, but he'll draw a foul and go to the line to shoot a pair.
Zebra foul, number 21,
That's Wilson Lee with his second personal foul.
Correction team number 7, Wilson Lee.
Both teams will be in the bonus, so we very well may be shooting a lot of foul shots here the remainder of the contest. Noah Dahlquist, number 32 for Rochester, getting set to check back into the lineup. Babb misses the first foul shot.
Returning to the Zebra lineup, Dahlquist.
Check in, replacing Thomas. Thomas, 14 points tonight in the contest. Dahlquist with 8. Dahlquist, a 6'4" junior. That shot off the mark, no good, and Sam Adams snares the rebound. So the Zebras retain their 11-point lead, 3:50 remaining in the contest. Dahlquist with the ball back on top. Wilson Lee. One dribble off to Foster on the wing. Well outside the arc. Zebras passing it around the perimeter. Now gets it down in the paint. Foster off the glass and good.
And
he draws the foul and will go to the line for the 3-point play. Number 10, Galen Rensler picks up his
Galen
first personal
Rensler.
Foul.
Foster shooting 1.
So that's the first 2-point field goal for Foster to go along with a couple of threes and now 4 foul shots. 12 points in the contest for Tristan Foster. And another steal in the backcourt for Rochester. Wilson Lee is adding up the steal totals. That's a little more than this guy can handle right now, keeping all those statistics. But he's played very well defensively tonight. Rochester content to run some clock. Sawyer thought about a 3. Now we'll drive into the paint. Goes hard. Shot no good. And Rensler with the rebound for the Comets. Thought about it. Wild pass off the backboard. Picked up by Rochester. Dahlquist leading the break the other direction. Goes coast to coast and lays it in. Pretty good job by the big guy to drive and score. Rochester up by 16 now. Babb quickly the other way. Long off the back iron. Rochester now with the break. Sawyer pushes it. His shot no good. And Rensler grabs the rebound for the Comets. He tries to slow it up, but shuffles his feet. So another Comet turnover, and the ball will go back to Rochester with 2:41 remaining in the contest. A.J. Knotts will check back in. Jackson Sawyer comes out.
A.J. Knotts.
Sawyer with 3 points in the contest has given Rochester very good minutes running the point. Has made good decisions with the basketball this evening. Foster content to hold the ball. Now Rensler's got to come out and guard him, and the official will begin the 5 count. Foster often Knotts. Knotts will hold it out high, far wing. On top now to Lee. Rochester just going to work some clock right now. And we throw it away. Hunter Babbitt, great job anticipating the passing lane, picks off the pass, and his drive to the basket was impeded by number 24, Tristan Foster. Will pick up his third personal foul. Rochester now
one
over the foul
basket.
Limit.
Number
that'll
11,
send Babb to the line, Babb shooting 1 in the bonus. Hunter Babb's foul shot on the way in good. That's his 10th point of the night.
Checking
and
in for the Zebras, number 12, Jared
Gamble. Number 12,
Gamble.
Jared Gamble, a 5'7 sophomore. And Wilson Lee will come out of the contest. Babb getting set for his second foul shot, and it is also good. 42-28 Zebras. Approaching the 2-minute mark. Foster handling the ball on top, wide open underneath. Just
Zebra
for the
basket,
game, Jared Gamble, the
Jared
recipient of
Gamble.
A nice pass and an easy lay-in. Here's Babb back the other direction on top to Howard. Rensler will let it go from 3. That shot no good. Ball tipped around and chased down out of bounds. Last touch by Gamble.
Checking into the Zebra lineup, number 44, Tanner Music. And number 42, Brendan
sophomore
Hensler.
Will check in for Rochester.
Also, number 54, Alex Board.
A 6'3 sophomore, Alex Board.
For the Comets, number 3,
number
Luke Sutton.
Brendan Fansler,
and number 23,
sophomore, checks in for Rochester. Number 23, Keaton Serbita.
Rams.
A 5'8 freshman will check in for Caston. Number three, Luke Sutton, checks in for Paston as well. He's a 5'9 sophomore. So Caston with the basketball, Babb with it, down in the corner, drives baseline, tries to throw up a shot. It's blocked by Knotts, but we've got a foul. The question is whether it's on Borg.
Zebra foul, number 54,
and
Alex
it is.
Borg.
Alex Borg is the one who came over just
at
a little
the line
bit
for Caston,
picked up the personal
two,
foul,
number 11,
and that'll send Hunter Babb back to the line for two more shots. And that shot around the rim, no good. Hunter Babb with 11 points so far this evening. A 6-foot freshman. He'll have one more. It's on the way. That one came. That makes it an even dozen for Hunter Babb. Rochester with the ball and a 15-point lead. A minute and a half to go in the contest. Thank you for tuning in tonight to RTC Channel 4. For our coverage of junior varsity basketball here, the backyard brawl between the Caston Comets and the Rochester Zebras. Rochester down to Borg. He turns, he shoots, he scores. Get the assist to number 44, Tanner Music, with a very nice entry pass. Babb kicks it. Rensselaer thought about the three and tries to go the cross-court skip pass. And Sutton
was
cutting toward the basket, so turnover comments.
Roberta, Fervida,
and number 22,
Carlos
Estrada now checking the lineup for the Comets, along with number 5, and I really apologize, but number 5 is not on my program, so not able to report who the young man is, but... Number 5 is in the contest for the Comets, and he has the ball dribbling between the rings. Off to Rensselaer. Rensselaer will dribble on top. Give it off to number 22. That's Estrada, who's called for the steps. So Rochester back with the ball. 46 ticks left in the contest. Knotts to trigger it in, looking for help. Gets in over the top, and that's Tanner Music. He'll drive to the hole. Shot up, no good. Tipped around, Estrada fighting for the ball. Loose ball, out of bounds. Last touch by Rochester. So the Comets will inbound the ball. And we're approaching a half a minute remaining. Rensselaer goes to work. And as he was closely guarded by Tanner Music, there's a traveling violation. 30 seconds exactly. 46-29 Zebra advantage. Jared Gamble with the basketball now for Rochester. He gives it off to Music. He's thinking about it. Gets it down in the paint. Spin move. Nice attempt by Brandon Fansler as he goes up strong. Shot does not fall, but he does draw the foul.
Gaston foul, number 5. Keaton Fervina at the line for the Zebras. Shooting 2, number 42, Brendan Fensler.
Number 5 is Keaton Fervida. So my apologies from earlier as Keaton picks up his first personal foul. And free throw on the way and good for Brendan Fensler. So Brendan in the books with his first point of the contest. He'll have another one. And that one around the rim, no good. Rebound taken away by Rensselaer. Sutton with the ball for the Comets now. Off to Rensselaer. Looking. Goes down, driving baseline. And that's Carlos Estrada who draws a foul, and he'll go to the line to shoot a pair.
Zebra foul, number 2.
AJ Knotts.
AJ Knotts.
Third personal
at the line for Caston. Shooting 2, number 22, Carlos Estrada.
So Estrada will go to the line and he'll shoot a pair, try to get into the scorebook. First one on the way, and it's good. Estrada, a 5'10 freshman. Second one on the way. That one off the front iron, no good. Rebound to AJ Knotts. He'll go all the way down the floor, and that one will be a little too long out of bounds. as he tried to hit Tanner Music on the outlet pass. 1.9 seconds remaining. And Kasten will roll it in. Rensselaer will pick it up. He'll let it fly from beyond half court. Rebound off the mark. And that will do it. The final score here in the junior varsity contest, Rochester 47 and the Kasten Comets 30. We'll be back in just a short while and wrap it up. You're watching junior varsity basketball right here on your home for sports, RTC Channel 4.